Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Lakeland Vale Let's Play series with me, CWATTY, here in Farming Simulator 19. It is a new morning, and we've got some stuff to do today. For a start, we've got to clean the chickens, because they've made a bit of a mess. 83%. There's 991 of them now, so I've gained 91 chickens. So they're reproducing a lot faster than they were with the seasons mod. Which means I may have to sell some off again soon. Quick sweep up of that. Next task, we are going to be heading to the store. To the shop. The reason for that is Delores has been contacted. He was contacted by Case, who have decided, based on obviously her usage of their equipment in the first year on the farm, and then combined with the fact that the troubles we had with some of our fields thanks to seasons, Case have decided to offer Delores a demo machine for the coming year, so we can go to the store and pick that up, which is going to be fantastic because I'm going to be able to use it straight away to do a couple of spraying contracts. There's a couple of weeding contracts to do, so I'm going to go and do those. So we're going to have a quick fly up to the old farm. The shop. Visit our lovely dealer. Like I say, we have got a brand new piece of machinery from Case for us. It's a Case Puma tractor. Very nice bit of machinery. Very nice bit of machinery. Quick check on the specs. 300 horsepower. 300 horsepower tractor, so a little bit bigger than the Maxim. Should be a little bit more useful at pulling trailers and stuff. I've got this little weight as well. They're giving me a little weight for it. Very nice. 1,000 kilos. Which I can probably actually use with my my Maxim to do some stuff with that. But yeah, nice of Case to offer me a lovely machine for this coming year here on the farm. Definitely going to put it to use because we can use it for things like the mowing, the baling and stuff like that instead of the big Maxim, the big Magnum tractor, you know. Like I say, it should be a little bit more capable of pulling trailers because the little tractor, it was having a few little issues when it come to doing a few things. But yeah, we got the two spraying contracts to do. And hopefully. Ah, we don't really have a lot of herbicide, do we? I've got a funny feeling I've used all the stuff from here. Yeah. Right. We'll do field 6. We'll get field 6 done with the 15% that we've got. I then may need to make a trip to the store. I've got GPS on this machine as well. Case were very nice to provide me with a machine with GPS. Right, we need probably that one. Brand new machinery on the farm. Bit of luck, it shouldn't take too long to do this field. Bit of money. We're going to need more herbicide. That's a bit of a disaster. Thought I had more herbicide than that. Right, we will be back. I'm going to have to go to the store. Purchase a couple of pallets of herbicide, because I'm going to need to do two fields. I'm going to need to finish off field six. Might have to take a day just to buy some supplies for the farm. Get some stuff purchased. Liquid fertilizer. Hope we get the harvest contract for that field there as well, field 21. That would be very nice, because that would make up, we'd get the bonus, we'd get the bonus crop then, wouldn't we? Which means I would be able to get some canola, which would kind of make up a little bit for what we lost when seasons went flipping crazy and killed all my fields. Right. 2,000 litres. One. Two. Four. That's 8,000 litres of herbicide. Fill it up. I might not be able to hold all this. That's a very real possibility. A little bit full. What was it? Field 6 and field 17, it said. Field 17 is a big one over there. Right. No problemo. Field 6 and field 17 should be okay. We earn a little bit of money as a result doing these little contracts. I do need to get fields 1 and 4 fertilised as well. Field. Field 3 it is. Doing very well. Like I say, get these two fields done. Then go fertilise my own fields. That should be put us in a good position then. Gonna do the grass mowing as well fairly soon. Nice, the sun's out. Sun's out, I say. It's cloudy, a bit foggy in the distance again, but what is on going to be obviously a spring morning. Nice look at the interior of the new mower. A nice little sunroof. Also got a couple of monitors. Assist us with the tasks that we're doing. I think we've hit a tree. I think Delores has hit a tree, everybody. Do this last bit without the aid of GPS then. To avoid that little bit of an area. And then we're heading off to field 17 to get that sprayed and weeded. Then foliage. We'll drive along the top of these fields. Is the one up here. I will check though. Don't want to spray the wrong field. This shouldn't take too long. I'm gonna raise it up a bit. Because obviously this field is quite slopy. Something very relaxing about spraying and farm sim. Doing spraying contracts, either fertilizing or weed killing. It's a very relaxing experience. Delores is getting pretty good at it, you've got to admit. Getting pretty good at the old spraying. awesome stuff. Nearly used all our weed killer up, then. That's the only thing. Nearly used all the weed killer up. Or at least half of it. A lovely spring morning. Fields are growing. Doing the weeding. Other contracts are coming up. Oh, there's a nice cultivating job there. Nice sowing job. Big fertilising job. Field 23. That's worth a few quid. Things for Delores to consider on our quest to get more rich. I don't know whether I'm buying a harvester this year or whether I'm going to lease one. Again. Kind of depends on things, really, doesn't it? Do I want to spend all that money in one go? Would I like to spread it out a little bit over a number of days until we've done some more harvesting? one more strip to do after this, and then that's the contract's completed. So I'm going to say at this point, thank you everyone for watching today's episode. Hope you've enjoyed it. I will be back very soon with some more Lakeland Vale Let's Play content. For now, if you could go ahead, click that like button for me. Also, remember to subscribe if you're not currently doing so. Leave your comments, questions, suggestions, feedback, etc. in the comment section below the video. And remember to share this video with whomever you see fit, wherever you see fit. I've been CWATTY. This has been the Lakeland Vale Map by Stevie, which has just received a new update over on his Facebook page. Go and grab it. And I'll see you all again very soon. Goodbye for now.